गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल डिस्कस सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 6.1. लुक एट फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन ऑफ द एक्सरसाइज. व्हाट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ एन आवर इज 20 मिनट्स? 20 मिनट्स आर व्हाट पार्ट ऑफ एन आवर? तो फर्स्ट यू विल कन्वर्ट एन आवर इन टू मिनट्स. एन आवर मीन 60 मिनट्स. सो देन रिक्वायर्ड फ्रैक्शन विल बी 20 out of 60 we have to see. So we can cancel these. It remains 2 by 6. Cancel these on 2. 2, 1 is 2. 2, 3, 6. So it is 1 by 3. It means 20 is 1/3 part of an hour. Now look at question number 6. Write natural numbers from 2 to 12 and what fraction of them are prime numbers. We have to write the numbers from 2 to 12. And then from that numbers we have to check that how many are the prime numbers and what is their fraction. So first you will write the numbers from 2 to 12. So numbers from 2 to 12 are, write the counting up to 12. Okay. Now out of these we have to see that how many are the prime numbers. So 2 is a prime number. What are the prime numbers? Prime numbers are those numbers which are having exactly 2 factors. Like 2 is having the factors 1 and 2 only. 3 is having the factor 1 and 3 only. So 3 is also prime. 4. 4's factors are 1, 2 and 4 because these 3 numbers can divide 4. So it is having more than 2 factors. It is not a prime number. 5. Yes, it is having 2 factors. It is a prime number. Same as 7 is a prime number, 11 is a prime number. These are the prime numbers. So these are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in number. So these are 5 out of how many? So fraction of prime numbers is, fraction of prime numbers is 5 out of, total are 11 numbers. 1 is not there. They are up to 12, so these are 11 in number. So prime numbers fraction is 5 out of 11. Now look at question number 9. Kavita has 44 cassettes. She gave 3/4 of them to Sonia. How many does Sonia get and how many does Kavita keep? Total number is given of the cassettes 44. She has given some fraction of that to Sonia. So we had to find out how many Sonia is getting. The number of cassettes we had to find which Sonia is getting. So see, total cassettes that Kavita had are 44. Now cassettes given to Sonia. That is the fraction. How we can change fraction into cassettes? By the multiplication. You will multiply this fractional part with total number of cassettes. So 4, 11 is 44. So it is 3 into 11 which will become 33. It means she has given 33 cassettes to Sonia. Then how many are left with Kavita? Then cassettes left with Kavita. Total she was having 44. From it she has given 33. So it means 11 are left with Kavita.